It's the same wedding. It's the same celebration, no matter what table you're at.
You okay? You got something brewing up here?
This is where I'm sitting, so if you end up in the high teens, you know where to find me. Today will not suck. Hi.
Hello, my God. I am Renzo. I've achieved puberty and I'm in a rock band.
I'm Walter, and I've also reached puberty.
I'm Francie Milner's first nanny.
I can smell the toilets from here. That's how well we know the bride and groom.
I'm Eloise. I got dumped by Francie's brother, the best man back there at table one.
No kidding.
This is a great table. It's a great one.
No, it isn't.
Yeah, it is.
Nah, it isn't.
We didn't think you'd be coming. You RSVP'd no, and then yes, on an RSVP card that you barbecued.
After 2 years, you break up with me over text? Good luck with your future endeavors. Were you firing me?
Right here.
Do you know what Francie's mother calls table 19? The table that should have known to send regrets, but not before sending something nice off the registry.
What?
The table that could disappear in the middle of the wedding and no one would even notice.
The table of people they don't care about?
How are we doing back here?
Let's go.
What if you came here for a different reason today? What if you went away with something better? We could be
beautiful. Do you ever have that kind of day where the things that come so easily to everyone else just seem so elusive?
No.
Yeah, me neither.
I come to you asking for Megan Ann's hand in this dance and the rest of her body along with that hand.
This is not gonna happen.
So you could just
stand awkwardly in front of another table.
It was lovely dancing with you.
How did I not just get kissed?
It happens more often than you think.
You are Romeo and Juliet, and we all wish you the same happy ending.
I will give you $20 if you stand up right now.
All right. What?
Honey.
Oh.
How long have you worked here?